This is how Zira works in 122,000 milliseconds or less. Zira gives you one place where everyone can get work done. Production data, operating procedures, worker interactions are all in Zira. Everything in Zira is organized into channels. Channels are where you get updates, create forms, manage tasks, and build dashboards. I am starting a channel for this new CNC machine we have just installed. I am going to come up with a unique creative name like New CNC Machine. I can choose a CNC template so I get all the operating procedures, sensors, smart analytics, and dashboards pre-configured for me. I am also adding a picture so everyone on the team can recognize what this channel is about. Now, I'm going to invite the entire crew. They will get a link to follow the channel as a text message or in their inbox. With everyone now joining, I would like to kick off some standard procedures for our new machine. I am going to add a startup checklist so the channel so operators can run the machine safely. I am also going to add time tracking, as well as inspection and production logging. Now, we can safely start production. All the procedures, data, and people are in one place, and we can track and manage throughput, as well as time for each task and process. We can also manage downtime and overall equipment effectiveness, and add smart alerts, but more on that in the next video. For those times when we just need to get things done, there are share buttons, task buttons, and discussion boards. Think of this as an all-in-one management tool that gives everyone the ability to use and share data like they would on their favorite social app. Zira channels are not just to manage production, use them to run sales, maintenance, training, projects, even your own household. That is all for this video. Have any feedback or questions? Don't hesitate to reach out to us.